So dealing with the future.
Yes.
The last time I saw you tulikuwa tumepanda ndege tukaenda mpaka America, si ndio?
Yes.
Wacha nikwambie kitu.
Las Vegas.
When he's on the other side, you get his Kamba accent inatokanga Diambo.
Yo, listen, yo. No,
don't
blow. Listen. Blow. Blow. Tukirudi Kenya manze.
Manze. Wacha nikwambie.
But then, to be honest, as I meet now Vegas, it's not sound like we are trying to, well, to lienda Vegas, it's a big deal for some of us. And kawaomba wakuja kwa show yangu na wakakubali. That's what nawaambianga. Ukisafiri huko, huko Kenya nimewatafuta for 6 months, wamekataa.
Excuse me. Umetafuta nani chukizi?
Lakini unajua mtu akisafiri, lazima urudi uambie watu bila kulikuwa sio.
Yes.
It's not that he's sick to buy, right? Ume travel a couple of times sio?
Yeah.
Eh, kwenda hapa Masai Mara, umeona wapi?
Macha Kitui,
unajua? Dallas, Matu.
Imesafiri safiri. But how is it for you though? Because you guys look like you're having a lot of fun. Baka wengine wetu, watu walikuwa wameanza kuongea kwa mtandao.
Wakasemaje?
Wakasema, ai, huu Kibe na Kamene, ai.
You know, first of all, you need to understand, Chukizi, what took us to Vegas was just beyond the fun times, yeah? We're going to support the Kenya Sevens team, yeah? We've really been trying to have this conversation and it's been hard. It was one of the first causes we did when we started the show. And it's difficult because there's so many politics in Kenyan rugby. This team is struggling sana sana. So he said, Ayabas, kama tuwezi wapata hapa, Kenya, watch it wafuate, where's the next place these guys are going? He said, Vegas, let's go and actually see what these boys are going through, how the team performs, what the fans have to say. So it was the rugby that took us there. And it was a very eye-opening experience. Tunaenda paka kwa training ground, buda tukaenda teams parade.
We saw naona mkia mkana nani?
Kolo.
Not Kolo. The other big guy.
Hello?
George. Yeah.
Mlikuwa mna access mpaka mahali wanakaa?
Yeah. We even went to see where they were training. We went for one of their training sessions. Their training session before their first game. We were there for the first game. We were there for all games, irrespective of the Dunda. Imagine unatoka Dunda, unaenda home, shower, stadium.
Watch a wongo.
But, we haukuenda. We haukuenda.
Vegas ilikuwa siku ngapi?
Tatu.
Kwa Friday, Saturday na Sunday. Sisi tukaenda kama fala, tukabai tiketi. Siku ngapi?
Kumi.
Siku tatu, Tukua tusita, tukabai kila mtu tiketi tatu. Friday, Saturday and Sunday.
Za game,
tuende tuka watch game.
We mliba iti kwa muku.
Usikize story, ama
wano napitena story. Okay,
saizeni, pole.
Chill.
Relax. Okay. Take it easy.
Mbona Dakaveli anacheka hivo.
Nyeke maji hapa.
Kujo maji kidogo.
Biskuti.
Sasa, atujui Vegas. Ujua sisi wa shamba tumetoka ya Nairobi.
Yeah, that part we get.
Yeah. Ah. So Vegas happened to us.
Ah.
We only watched the first match.
Why are you lying? You talk for yourself.
On Friday alone. Kibe, Saturday, you were by Sunday.
Kibe, that was you.
We didn't go. So it was a good experience. We supported the boys in spirit. Lakini ama vijana wana need more help than we can.
What do you mean?
Bonga na prezo.
Oh yeah.
Our party edo.
They need
financially.
So unajua nini unaza bonga na uhunye umambi. Hey.
Something.
Blow.
Blow.
Hey, bro. Don't, bro. But I hear you.
Mwambia tu sahaya apatia my boys, at least kila mtu mita mbili mbili.
Ine. 4-4, he can do it. Just break off.
Kono kona nini hapo?
Ati?
Kona shares hapo? Wapi? Nasema ine.
I'm a taxpayer, mini kona shares kila mahali.
Weh. Eish.